Well, we're here with the female recipient of the Total Person Award, Christy Jones from the softball team. And first of all, Christy, congratulations.
Thank you.
Just talk about what it means to win this award. And, you know, it's so much more than just being an athlete on the field, and it's everything off the field you do.
Yeah, I'm Total Person. It was academic excellence and athletic and leadership skills and community service. So it's a great honor. I had no idea that I was even being nominated, and I appreciate it. And it's fun giving back, and it's been a great 4 years here.
Just talk about what it means being a student athlete here at Georgia Tech and a night like this to get everyone together and really celebrate what everybody has done.
It's a lot of fun. We have, you know, we all have our different seasons going on right now, and school's obviously hard, but it's great to have this celebration here for all of us just to get together and have fun, you know, not focus on school or softball or sports, just have fun.
Well, thank you very much, Christy, and good luck in the upcoming postseason.
Thank you.
Over here with the Men's Total Person Award winner, Roddy Jones of the football team, and congratulations, Roddy.
Thank you. It's definitely an honor to be given this award, and it's an honor to be here tonight.
It just seems like everything that goes on here at Georgia Tech, student athletes, and, you know, if it's off the field, it's a pretty safe bet that you're going to be involved. And just talk about how you became involved and so involved and how important it is to you.
Well, I think I became involved when Daryl Richard actually asked me to come out to an event, and I had a great time. He got me involved in Saab. I took his spot when he left, and he kind of showed me what it was to give back and to be involved in the stuff that goes on off the field.
How important is it for you to, you know, mentor your teammates and try to get everyone involved and let them know that there is so much more than what goes on the field, and, you know, to take it into the community, what you've done so well?
I think it's huge because we're very fortunate to be in the position that we're in, to be getting an education at such a great institution, to be able to play football or whatever sport you play at this institution. It's a great honor, and I think guys should definitely give back to people who might not have this opportunity.
Well, thank you very much, Roddy. Congratulations.
Thank you.
We're here with the female award winner of the Chip Roberts Award and Jordan McCullers of the volleyball team. And Jordan, congratulations.
Thanks so much, Seth.
Just talk about what this award means to you to receive it on a night like this in front of all your fellow student athletes and coaches.
It's a huge award. I feel very honored. I had no idea it was coming. I'm very excited to get it. It means a lot that my coaches and people around the Athletic Association, you know, thought highly enough of me to present me with something like this.
What does a night like this mean for you guys? You're so busy on and off the court and off the field and tutoring and studying and everything that goes into being a student athlete. How nice is it to have a night like this where everybody gets together and you can appreciate that everything your fellow student athletes are doing?
It's great. Everything's always, you know, kind of about getting it done on the field, getting it done in the classroom. So it's great to have a night that we can come together and relax and enjoy each other's company and kind of, you know, put down that wall that's so business-like.
How important is it being a total student athlete and, you know, going out and doing things in the community that you are so active in and just making sure that all of your teammates and friends and everyone, how important that is?
I think it's huge. In the big picture of things, athletics is definitely not number one. So I think it's awesome to have a really great balance between, you know, working hard in the classroom, working hard on the field, and most importantly, in my opinion, and working hard in the community.
Well, thanks, Jordan. Congratulations.
Thanks so much, Seth.